You've downloaded this Microsoft WebMatrix, right?
Yeah.
And you made a web page
using AppML.
Using AppML. And you told me that Microsoft WebMatrix is not a text editor.
It's an IDE. What is it then? A text editor is just... with text editor, you start with zero files, zero lines of code, and with an IDE, you already got some files at your disposal. And I've got a lot of files, yeah. And this is what it looks like.
This is just an example page that you built.